nonsense?
Wait a minute. Donald, I better wait. Today, not be begging I come. It's either one side of your hand following go. Or it's offering me. This is not much. But what? Don't be there. Don't be.
Okay. What are you holding the knife for?
Okay.
Cut this neck. If you do not cut this neck today, if you do not cut this neck, you will be in trouble.
Cut my neck.
The reason why you give me a cut of my neck. Cut my neck! I'm a stupid man!
No!
Move! Are we Jews? Did I bring you to the city? Did you bring me to the city? What kind of nonsense is it? Because I've been trying to pacify you for a very long time. You have the effort to come inside, back into my office, and are you mad? No! You know what I'm saying? You're in my house.
Do you come from yourself? Even say
come.
One thing
has happened. Look at you,
me.
You are a stupid man.
Hey,
put that. You want to pay me? I never pay you salary. Are you working for me? Do you invest in my company for kingdom's sake?
Hey, what are you now? Why are you, my friend? What do you mean, my friend?
You are afraid that I have thousands of friends to call.
Yes.
Don't come here to disturb me.
Me, no, me.
I'm not calling you.
I'm not calling you.
Am I calling you?
You.
Okay.
I'll tell you.
Let me be very frank with you.
Okay,
this is the last day you will batch into my office and mess up like this.
You can't do it, damn! Even up there, and why me more?
Look at you.
Did you because of my? Did you?
What's your problem in my business?
Did you let me want to do this business?
Is that why?
I think I want you in that because I will try to cool you down to believe it.
Now I will not
say you don't understand the feeling, but then you don't understand the doctor here.
Please come, God, don't lean on my wall, my friend.
Because I will not do that all the way.
What?
And I tell you,
Okoro, are we from the same local?
Are we from the same town? Are we from the same mother?
My brother,
am I calling you
for kingdom's sake?
Oh, no!
No, no.
Now what?
Now!
My brother,
Okoro, don't worry. Today is going to end because I'm going to involve police here.
Let me go with you.
I don't know this kind of nonsense. You come here every day.
This is not the
police. Why break my call?
Leave police out of this matter for now.
I thought you said you're tough.
So
every time you come here, I try to explain things to you. And you're not doing it. I think I'm on you. I think you're off right. I'm supposed to do something. You might say no. What will happen?
I don't know what I do. Your mind no day.
Please, leave Abuka to get out of my wall.
Your mind no shake. Your mind no shake.
Shake what? Because of what? Am I guilty of any offense? Have I committed any crime against you? So why this nonsense? Why should I shake? Because you're carrying a panga. Is it a must? If I'm doing anything, I'm doing it on sympathy. You can't force me to do whatever because we are friends. I have a lot of friends. None of them has come with the knife. They will kill me before you. What is this nonsense? It can be called it's harassment.
Okay, don't worry. Let me end it today. I'm calling police. Forget about your
story. Don't worry. Forget about the police thing. Yeah, but it's not everything when me and you talk, you go to the police. You have to do it. Go find something.
Okay, look out of my office.
Yeah.
Walk out of my office? Do you want me to call the police again? Okay, well, walk out of... Do you know the offense you have committed? Biting me here, threatening my life. I think I'm warning you. Are you leaving my office? Or do you want me to call police? You're not going out of my office. What nonsense is this? Come here every day because I leave you here every day. Huh? Come, okay. Every day you come, you see him there. Come, as soon as he entered, you call police for me.
Baga.
What nonsense is this? As if I'm on you. You're my friend. So what?
Okay, get me that fire, the warehouse fire.